Okay. What I had to do for shit. Let's see if I can find my own channel. This is a hundreds. Phone. Wow. Now holding the Xbox 3 controller just feels so fucking weird now. After holding the one for so long. D. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three. Okay, I'm live. Hello, every pony. Welcome. Welcome. I am Blue Devil, Red Devil. And tonight, we start an adventure on the Fallout of Fours. I decided to play this since I'm ending on the fourth, so. Why not play the next 4 days doing this? So, play day one, day two, day three, and day four. So I'm just going through a couple. Well. Yeah, a couple mods. On real fast and then start up the game. Only a couple though, real fast. This picture shows. I don't know. Armor and security. Building vault is gone. Carry ring. Okay, not don't want that. Some of No, not yet. Super jump, no. No. Put this on. That, and I'll throw that on. That's just for the hell of it. We will just deal with these mods right now. So, let me have a look through these mods here. Ooh, okay, there's this mod. But let me make sure the game works. What's this mod again? This changes the critical sound effect to the. Oh, Venice is Venice Gaming. Yeah, oh. I'll throw that on, why not? Sound effects don't really screw with the game too much. It's other things that screw the game so much. Modern firearms. Okay. So they do have that still here. Just checking some stuff real fast. I haven't yet to be on this game for quite some time. I'll download that later. Let's see what's the most popular. Just to see. I did mainly everything in the vault, blah blah blah. I'm just leaving the vault, so let's see if these mods have any problems while trying to leave. Oh, the portal gun, and okay, well, don't want that. Okay, let's hope the game doesn't crash as I do this. Sometimes when the game is activating, it crashes. This is an asshole. Hi, Adams. Yay, it didn't crash. So, load out. I'm gonna go with this loadout. Blah blah blah, yeah. When I tried playing this, I tried playing with about 20 mods hooked up last time, and the game kept on breaking. So, let's try just a couple mods here and there. A small handful. If it still screws up, then we'll go back and forth, deal with this bullshit headache. The stream may or may not crash a couple times because mods. Let's see. Yep, the Riley Rangers Pip Boys worked. Let's see, inventory. I got my Enclave, I got my security armor. Got Rad Road Meech. Got that. I got all this stuff. Oh shit, you know what? The one minute ad? Make your own armor, or make your own ammunition. Shit, I should have done that. Let me just run back and make sure there's nothing left. Nope, I'm stuck. I got everything. Seem to have everything. You suck. Let me see about getting out of the vault real fast, and then I'm gonna go ahead and exit the game. Check about the make your own ammunition, and then we shall continue on from there. Name and special, yep. Fury the Unbreakable. I stand alone in this wasteland. This is what he looks like. Let's just go ahead and exit. Let's see it. Last time I did this, I had issues with the game would actually crash. Trying to leave the vault. So, let's see if it works. How you doing tonight, Adams? If you're still there. Oh, yeah, it's working. I can see daylight. Oh, sunlight. Oh, look at that ball suit. What's this? A skeleton key? My, my, my. One ring. Yep. Hold a minute. This I will come back for later. Along with this. Because of what's in it is pretty much this is all the guns and ammunition, well, the types of, and this is all the armor and clothing in the game. So I'll get back to it later. It is. That's what I was looking for. Last time, they used to be in the trunk in the van there. Interesting, they changed it. Let's go down here and then I'll save it on this ridge here. Before I continue, I'll go throw a couple mods on. I just wanted to make sure I get out of Sanctuary or out of the vault first. I guess I'll save that. I'll make a new save. Why did it? I pause the game and it takes me out? Why? I don't know. Let's go check some more mods real fast. Mods. Okay, let me see my library. Let's see. Create your own ammunition. Where are you? Ooh, that's an interesting mod, but I'm not gonna mess with it. Where's my... Oh, there we go. Ammo crafting. Download. And we have it. All right, I'm going to enable this one. That one's a simple. Let me look through all this real fast, and that's it. Which ones do I still don't have that I want? People probably tell me to use this one. I'm not. I don't want it. Modern firearm, tactical edition. Let's see. Well, Macintosh. Little Mac. Is it gonna load? It does not look like it wants to load. Great. Come back to that later. Let's go see if it started loading. No. Might have to wait until later. Oh well. Let me check some of these that I already have downloaded but don't have active. Enable that one. This one. It's not gonna work. Okay. Okay, the spawned in creatures. Don't want that just now. That to favorites so I can deal with it. Check some of these mods out off screen just to make sure they don't crash during the stream with this one. Whatever. This is an interesting one. Because of what it does. Sure, loads. Want a contest mod. It you customize the alien blaster. You make a shotgun rifle. one version. It's very interesting. I've messed around with OP to for my standards. I don't like the alien rifle, the alien blaster anyways, to begin with. So, yeah, I'm just going to cancel. Hope it doesn't crash. There we go. Let's continue and see if the game still runs perfect with these mods on now. Yeah, there's always issues. I wanted to play the, what the fuck was it called? Fallout Shelter. I don't have my computer today. My computer is on the fritz, so I'm playing it on the Xbox One. I'm watching my stream on the Xbox 360, and the 360 does not like Twitch that much. My stream literally just crashed. Twitch just crashed here, so there we go. I was just making sure everything's working fine. What? Fuck me. Why does it do that? Seems like every time I load the game, the first time I hit pause, it kicks me out of the game. Settings, audio. Oh. Turn that off. That was supposed to be a surprise. Wait, which mod's on now? I forget which turned on. Well, the one is, any armor. I wanted the one that gives me more junk for when I'm scrapping. Oh well. Did I turn on any of the bunk? I don't know. Let's see. No doors back here, so no bunkers.
Perfect.
Pick that up. Run over here. Agility. Because I need it. Put that away. Hmm. Hold on, I'm gonna go throw that mod back on. Oh shit, that's... Turn that off, because I don't want to get copyrighted. Super Junk Mode Edition. Yep. Okay. Enable. I'm not gonna mess with that today. I had to update that when I got in here, so it might be because I had to turn off my Xbox and turn it back on. What mods exactly do I have? I have the Pip-Boy, the Vault Suit, the radio. This is the sad violin sound when I die. I got the Super Junk Edition. Gives me twice as much junk stuff when I scrap stuff. This replaces the... Okay, take that one, put that on. This replaces the yeah, the mystery stranger. When he shows up, this replaces him with the mailman from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. I've never used... If I ever get that perk, or I guess whatever, whatever, get that skill perk, or whatever you want to call it, I will go ahead and throw that one on. For now, I don't use it, so I don't need it. This ring gives me... makes me way over OP. Because when I'm wearing it, I can carry 999 more pounds of weight. I didn't include the one ring as 99.999 carry pounds of carry weight. Not quite one ring. Okay, so there's another ring. I must have picked it up as well. That the second ring, the not quite one ring, adds only 100 more pounds of carry weight for those who do not want to cheat as much. Okay, that's cool. Cool. My headphones are sliding down my head right now. There we go. I don't know why they were sliding down my head. I got this, puts in Vault 111, security armor. I could put this in, I don't want to. Put all that stuff. Ooh, I have this one that allows me to have dog meat plus one companion with me, so that'd be nice. Armor freedom allows me to do whatever I want with armor. I can wear any type of clothing with any armor over it. All weapons and armor outside of Vault 101, 111. When I level up, it makes the Final Fantasy sound, which I've never leveled up with it, so I don't know exactly which Final Fantasy is, which version of Final Fantasy. We would have to listen and find out. Skylar's guarantee pretty much lets me unlock everything. I'm going to use this. If I break, like, say, five, six lockpicks on a single lock, then I'll use it. Yeah, this adds in a, Maxon's coat, but a black version, which I love it. Enclave armor, or clothing, I mean. This changes the critical, yep, the critical hit sound effect with Venos Gaming. Whoop. Whoop, whoop, however you pronounce it. Crit your own orb, ammunition, and that's it. So. Yeah. Well, I need a drink. What am I stuck on? Oh. That wasn't good. I rolled over my wheel. On my controller. I ran over the cord on my controller, so I'm just gonna go ahead and lock myself into position. And now take a drink. Don't wanna run it back over. Don't wanna take a chance of cutting the cord for my controller. Sit comfy in a chair. As comfortable as you can. I'm gonna have to look up these. I do want to do, like, you know, the green in the Commonwealth or Grasslands. Well, Grasslands probably sucks still. So I don't know. Hasn't been a single update for it. This spring in the Commonwealth, but apparently when I go to the version I have, no description, no nothing, so it means it's not there. And I don't know. There's a new version somewhere or not. I haven't, like I said earlier, my computer is shot, so I haven't been able to look up mods on the PC. I'll go to the Bethesda website just to see if they're still there, blah blah blah, that shit. So, let these ones load and then we shall play the mission. Start playing. And see if everything runs right. I guess. Mods. Will the mods work together? Allow me to play without dying. Will they kill my game or not? Well, we will find out when it launches. Finally, we will play. Fallout 4. If you're wondering, that was the sound to one of the songs in Aristocats. Look at that. That looks interesting. That, well, you put the tape in up there. That looks interesting. Okay. Now, first thing first, let's test out this new updated scrapping. I know exactly how much you got from this. Still doesn't seem to be working. Shit. Doesn't seem to be working exactly. Let me go scrap a car real fast. The image shows when you scrap it. Ooh, okay, that somewhat works. Okay. It might be items, I bet. I worked on the house because all you got was wood and steel from the house. You didn't get all that before. So it works. It just seems to be working on certain stuff. Okay. Audio. Codsworth.
So much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the way?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. A distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers. Or perhaps charades. Sean, love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Oh?
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Yep, rubber and screws. That's more than what I used to. Yeah. I'm just gonna let him deal with that while I scrap along the side of the road here. Scrap this shit here. There. that there. Set that there. Ooh, that was a lot of shit. No, I never looked it up, but I don't know if they ever got the better cleanup mod for Fallout. Or when you got Sanctuary Hill, stuff like that, you can clean up more, make it look nicer. I think one was called Spring Cleaning. I don't know if that ever came to Xbox or not. I would have to look up a video on mods for Xbox One. This house is cleaned out. Let's just scrap this stuff on the way over there. Where's these? He's over here. Codsworth. Nope, he's over there. So scrap all this shit in this house real fast. Outside. Clean up, clean up. Everybody do your chores. Clean up, clean up. Throw the bloated flies out the door. Fuck, I'm stuck on a wall. Fuck. What the? I think one of the mods are having issues. I'm getting stuck on walls when I get close to them. Can't grab those scissors. Coming, Hogsworth. I'll be there in a little bit. There's a couple of houses along the way. Where is it? There's stuff usually stuck in here. That's what I was talking about, the one mod allows you scrap the stuff that wouldn't be scrapped. That stuff you can actually get rid of it. Almost got everything. That can go, toilet can go, sink can go, that won't go for some reason. Whatever. Grab my caps. I like to clean up Sanctuary Hill to the point of actually being clean. I hate this stuff around here. Sanctuary Hill just looks disgusting. It's not that I don't care that it looks like this. It's, none of it's organized. I like organization, even if it's a messy organization, or whatever you want to call it. Like, in real life, I know where the stuff is, somewhat. I know it's over in that pile, but I don't know exactly where in the pile. I know it's over there. Unorganized, most people look at it and think unorganized, messy, but it's like, I know it's over there. I'll get to it. I'll deal with it later. Right there. There we go. This is the one with the doghouse. I went a mistake. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Deal with that stuff down there later. Where is he? Oh, he's right next to me.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, only sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, goodbye, Cosworth. I'm gonna go back to finish up scrapping this house real fast. Get these damn bloatflies out of my house. Well, not my house, but whatever. Oh, this one's a bigger biggie. Out. Out, out, out. The hell out of the house. The fuck, though? I'm not gonna do all the houses tonight. I'll do it off stream. I do wanna head down to Concord and meet up with that idiot down there. What's wrong? Yay! Well, it is the 360. Wanna join me for what I'm doing here? I'm about to stop doing the scrapping though. And go meet what is Team Four Star called, the idiot in the cowboy hat? The Minutemen. What was the nickname that Team Four Star gave Preston?
Preston?
Yeah. Garfield or something like that.
Gravy.
Oh, Preston Gravy. Gravy! We're gonna go meet up with that idiot. So. Okay. You gonna join me during this stream or no?
Probably not.
Why not? Oh my god. You always take this TV, slide it, this small one here, and slide it back and put your laptop in front of it. Ah, you lazy bastard. Oh, that was pretty damn close, okay. Yep. Throw this one right there. I know one can fit over here. The game is gonna be a bitch. Now let me do it. Fuck you, game. Oh my god. Just go into place. And you go into place. There we go. Shit they can gather. Okay. Let's check. See what I got picked up. Pipe pistol. Oh, I didn't mean to grab everything. Okay. Turn this into my weapon. Clothing. My miscellaneous bullshit. Okay, there's the shit bomb. Now keep all the stem packs. Let's see all this random shit that popped up in here. Okay. I want that. My enclave hat. Clothing makes the man. Right, you just grabbed the shit, don't you? Put one in here, put that back, go. Yeah, I can't scrap it, so put that in there, scrap those things. wear that one for now. I am Fury the Unbreakable. I feel the warmth. Yeah, the weapon one should be there. Put it back. The armor one should be back a little bit in the corner. We just straight in as soon as you walk in. I need to go check for my son. Okay. Wait, did that say 11? Okay, for a minute I thought that said 11:38. I was like, wait a minute, that seems a little... That doesn't seem like it's been long enough. It's 11:58. Not 38. Take me again, station. This is very, very useful right now for some of the mods I have. So I'm just going to plop this right. So. Oh, there's still stuff over here. Anyways, isn't there one more collapse? Yep, there it is. One more collapse house. Maybe I should just grab some of this stuff along the edge of the road and stuff just to make the area look a little nicer. I won't continue scrapping the houses, but I'll scrap this stuff along the roadsides. More mailboxes, light pole, brush. Street sign, tire, mailbox. Well, at least now I'm not going to have an issue with nuclear material. I got so much out of it from all these cars. Wow. Fury does not take no bullshit from no creature. I got 4 nuclear material from that car alone. I just scrapped like 6 or 7 cars, so. Oops, I meant to jump. I hit A. Wait, what's this? Ow! I'm sure God's worse. Where the hell did these come from? I don't. There. Get the fuck out of my house. Get off my porch. Let me see. Okay. It's just in the other one. Crafting station. Yep. Okay. Tag for shirts. Gunpowder. Gunpowder bottled. I want to actually do gunpowder. Doesn't look like I can actually tag this on the stuff for search. Oh, it's because I have it, that's why. Doing that because that's like a unique item that you can only find now with that. So, let's see. I think I have some crap on me. Yep. Can't go any more than that. Good enough for me. And I'm out of pizza. Well, shit. At least I made it better. Yeah, 38. Wow. I don't have too many ammo with that. What ammo do I have? Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Let's go meet up with Dog Meat real fast and do some little side things to get extra ammo. As a matter of fact, I think there's another car down here I can scrap. Side. Oh well, whatever. Tire. Here. Let's take it all. Take it. Imagine what you're gonna get the whole truck.
Hey, what are you doing yourself?
You wanna come with me, pal? Okay then.
Oh, I didn't get a map. Didn't get anything from that. Oh well. Ooh. That's the one thing I could do. Okay. Equestria radio. Doesn't seem to be playing. Oh, it is. Let me make sure radio's turned down a little bit. So it's not god awful loud. There's literally a lot of shit here. Well, Zach, you still there? Oh. They just did the level up sound for Final Fantasy. It's the one from Final Fantasy VII. Because it did that dun 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 dun, and then it did that dun 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 sound afterwards. So, that's Final Fantasy VII, right? It sounded like Final Fantasy VII, but I could be wrong, I don't know. It sounded like it to me, so. And fuck the Xbox 360 crashed again. Why do you constantly crash? I'm trying to watch my stream, you fucking... Luckily, my name is unique. All I have to do is blue D and it pops up. Oh, it was you opening the door. Stupid dog. Fuck, dog, move. It never has anything. Try that. Take that. Ooh, that's the one thing I want to see. The big ol' truck. Ooh, wow. That's a lot of material. Oh, I didn't want to do the chem station. Well. I need this so I can build it. I think I need a second one though, don't I? Yep. So this place ain't gonna have a station. Well, shit. Well, then I won't use this place. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight those stupid things again. I had four different sound effects. I can't remember what all the sound effects were now. Level was the... that one. Level up was Final Fantasy. The... critical hit is Venos going whoop or something like that. The sleep should be.
No way I could pick this.
Yes, I can. It's all mine. Yeah, I think I have to be well rested. So do 10 hours. Don't think I'm getting well rested on that type of mattress. Hold on. Oh, whatever. Deal with it later. What was the other one? Oh, when I die, sad violin sound. Okay, whatever. What weapons do I have on me? Got a couple cocktails. So that's the bottom here. Whoops. I got a double barrel shotgun. I didn't really want to be here yet. I'm gonna go do some stuff. Come on, stupid. Come on, stupid. Let's go. There's a little bit of exploring I want to do before I go to Gravy. Go deal with him. The chair that was. It's up here. Oasis has a chair where there's this in cells. Interesting.
Why am I not getting radiated? Okay, I think one of the mods broke the radiation in water. Which I will not complain. Just gonna take that since it's simple. So something's breaking it. You see something? Nope, it is broken. Well, that's interesting. You know, head on down here. This one's, some people don't realize this. There's a place up on the hill. Just go ahead and turn that off. You go down there, you turn off the pump, come up here to the water filtration system. This guy here. And the 44 is missing. 44 I should have is not here. There it is. Oh God. God damn it, the corpse of the other one got in the way. When you turn off the power, this is usually sealed, but the moment you turn off the power, you can open it and three rings of caps fall off. So I got 17 on the first one, 3 on the next one, 17 on the other one, so not bad at all. What other people don't realize, jump on a pen here, use the suitcase, get a lip up. And there's some stuff up here. So, as always. Ow! Where is he? I don't have time to do the execution. Oh well. Face someone that's actually strong, I guess, to do that. There's a critical hit, so that's gonna be difficult. Yeah, my mouth is getting all gammy. I'm ready to be tired. Yeah. Up the hill. the place up on the hill up here. Steal the pillow. Okay. Yeah, that's a rip right from one of Venos gaming videos. Down. Move, dog. Oh my God, a fat man.
Hell yeah.
Sorry if I'm not actually talking, I'm actually getting tired. Including today, with my computer not working, I'm just been mostly drained. Pissed off at the computer and stuff. Because if it's the hard drive actually gone, it's going to be several months before I can buy a new hard drive. I don't know what to do. Keep doing a lot of videos just so I can keep going. Oh well. Yep. There's a here, just over it. On it, and you can, it'll pop out. Grab it. Also, a red bird over here with a suit of power armor. Up on the sea here. Ouch. Sorry, I kind of got used to Fallout 3 again. Where? Whatever. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. I had to cough, so I unplugged my microphone. Since I don't have a mute button on it. I had a fusion core. Where did I pick that up from? Okay, whatever. I didn't think I had a power core. Sanctuary hell. Oh, these sections need to be repaired. Okay, cool. And all I'm missing is the head. If I remember correctly, it would be the base of the arms that missing parts. The one. I digress. I need it, so. Ow. Keep me from doing that again. Let's see. Drop off the fat man. 10 knuckles. All the pipe pistols. That away. And the tire iron.
Hey.
Do fully rested. I think in a nice bed I get well rested. In a cot, I don't think I rolled up bed sheet or anything like that. In an actual mattress. Oh, that's cool. Let's go on, take on Concord. Go kill everyone in Concord. Okay, I did grab it. Wanna make sure I grab that. I went through this house once. And it's just because a lock is rated at that skill level doesn't mean it's gonna have to be. Okay, they already have stuff on them. That's cool. Isn't there probably a big old gunfight going on out here?
Hey, up here! On the balcony!
Isn't there supposed to be more raiders too? Interesting. Just wanted there to be a lot more raiders out here. Just one there used to be. I am sorry if I'm not talking. I'm starting to kind of fall asleep. So, yeah. fuck. Keep on it rolling, rolling, rolling. Say what? Say rolling, rolling, rolling. Fucking hit Fury and get away with it. I am Fury the Unbreakable. You cannot kill me. Matter of fact, I'm only level 3. Shouldn't really be this powerful. Why I'm so sure. Whatever. No, they did it. Give me more caps. Yeah. More caps, more better. Well, that's yelling at cats. Really? That was weird. He already had the axe thing. Not really much of an explosion. Okay. Yeah, I heard this one. Stop, Preston. come to you when I want to. So shut up.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Nope.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. There were 20 of you. There were 6 of you. There was 28 of you yesterday. Mass is everywhere. Blah, blah, blah. However they said it. Okay.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are...
Let's hear it.
Sturgis.
Uh-huh.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well, looks like...
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that. Those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You there?
Could work.
It'll work. Provided we can reactivate the suit, it can be powered up again.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look. I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Readjust myself in the chair.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Bye.
Man, what are you waiting for?
Mama Murphy.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
He's a good dog. Smart, too.
Oh, indeed. Dog meat's good at finding folks who need him. And he'll stick by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the chem's kid.
Uh-huh. What's the sight?
Pike.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
Okay, you're useless. Goodbye. Yeah, so I'm grabbing this.
Hell yeah.
I'm actually going to grab all your shit. Open these windows because I don't want you guys to be safe in here.
Nice.
Coffee cup. Nothing. Alright, let's go.
There's no secret anyone wanted to know. Nothing really up there. Did you jump down? There. Need a deal this dumb one up. Oh, because the other dumb one was in the street. And it just got ripped in half by the desk claw. Okay. Now I need the minigun. Thank you. There's this one over here, and this ran into the building here. My car blew up. I don't remember it doing it, but it did. Okay, I'm gonna leave it right here after I talk to these idiots and I'll help them back to the sanctuary tomorrow.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Biggest settlement, but it's just so fucking tiny still.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems.
Hey.
Are you
sure
Preston can handle anything we find?
It's gonna kill you.
We reach sanctuary. Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Let's get going. Sanctuary away.
All right. Thanks to our friend, it's safe to move out. That place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary.
She knows about it? She had one of her visions while she was out of her gourd. Want us to just head out? No better Emma Murphy saw it?
It can hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it to its name.
Come on, June. It's
okay, I'm gonna call it night. Mods seem to be working. I'm gonna test out some more later. I have been. Hi, Adams. I'm about to end though, so it's late for me. It's ...1:15. It's time to go to bed. Okay. Ugh. Yeah, it's been a long week, and this weekend's going to be even longer with the holiday. So, I am Ben Blue Doe Red Doe. I will see you all in hell. See ya. Look at my good looking face.